4 and we're still in our apartment. Getting ready to go out. It's been raining the whole morning. It's 12:30 right now and yeah, after we are done, we're gonna eat. It's gonna be cold the whole day. See ya! Hey hey! What time now?
1:30
and we just left our apartment to go eat.
Because it was raining.
Super cold ah. What are we eating? I also don't know. We're gonna find food, then we're gonna continue with our adventures for day 4. See ya! Understand the bill in Chinese, you just look at the amount. Only in Taiwan looks. What? And then we climb stairs. I hate stairs. But yeah, we're gonna another 买东西, 吃东西 day. See ya later. Now, finally found somewhere for shelter, and look at the amount of fog. The city is disappearing, and then Snapchat shows that the temperature is actually at 22 degrees, but I totally think that is just bullshit. As stupid as it is, but we're having taro balls right now.
Cool one, ice one.
Ice one tastes the best. So,
good luck.
Good luck to us later after this.
The fog and the rain and sunset, and you can't see the entire village anymore.
Thank you. Chicken butts. I wonder how you'll taste like this. Very nice.
Meat.
Okay lah.
But I'm not going to eat anymore.
Why?
You eat the rest? I don't want to eat. Enjoy it yourself.
Back in our apartment. Hey, okay. So tired. Oh, and I got my watch. So happy. Gonna shower and noir and stay until.
See the tree bus again.
Yeah. See ya tomorrow. Bye. Not morning, it's like going to 1 o'clock. But it's a good day. And wearing our shabby tee today. See ya! Yoho! It's raining again. Actually, just now in the morning wasn't raining. Only when we get getting ready to go, then it rains. Every day like that. Now we're going to get some food and it's already going to 2 o'clock. Are you hungry?
I'm very cold.
Yeah, we're in shorts again and we're wearing matching shirts. Yay! See ya later. Because I think it will be very cold and we are in short sleeves. Yeah, it's not something to be very proud of. Okay, we'll get back to you when we reach there.
Bye.
Get to go. to the Irian Mato because it was only like one trip over there. So when we are, so they said that we have to come back by the bus, and we're both not sure if we're going to make it or not. So we just gave up on it.
Then it started to rain even heavier.
So it was quite lucky that we didn't go there actually, because if we went there, we also didn't. We will also not know what to do over there. And currently we're going to have some food, and then we're going to go over to Beitou for hot spring. Cannot wait for hot spring because I'm so cold right now.
Strawberry! Sweet! Strawberry!
Do you like this? Do you like this? I hate this.
I love it! Anyway, our food is still.
Okay, so I'm just. So we're gonna eat now. Apartment. We were supposed to eat dinner at Beitou, but we couldn't find anything to eat, so we just came back. And also to change our shoes because it's wet again. Why? And it's 20 degrees today, but after the hot spring, we felt
better. Now we're just resting before we go for dinner. It's going to be 9:30 soon.
The train journey was very long. Bye bye.
Too early for us. We are going to nua and drink our milk tea and watch TV and all that. See ya. No. Quite sad. But it's a bummer, very nice. Yeah, so we are going to go check out at 12. 1 hour to prepare. Then we will head over to our hotel for the night. Yeah. So yeah, we are done packing already. And we are just like getting ready. See ya later. Actually, I just came up here to take my snack pillow.
Just check into our hotel for the night. It's still in Xi'an area. And it's quite big, eh? Really very big.
The review said that it was very small.
The review was wrong.
This is so big
up. And we have double beds here. Yay. Now we're gonna get ready and go and eat.
They have shower care.
Morning guys! Or oh, afternoon. It's 2:15. We actually reached at... We actually went out at 1:30. But in the end we just walked for an hour because we didn't know what to eat. And in the end, after walking a few rounds around the whole of Ximending,
came back
for Luro Fun because since it's the last day.
And what? Are you not me now?
I'm young.
Yeah. Guys, can you check out the condition of my hair right now? Why am I not impressed? So annoyed. But her hair is still in the original state. Why is it just me? Why? Okay, I'm gonna go eat first.
Eat.
Oyster omelette. Back in our apartment, it's going to be 3:30. Yeah, we have been out for 2 hours already. And yeah, we're going to take a nap because we are like super tired. And then after our nap, we're going to go for dinner, then come back. Oh yeah, just now I bought this Choco Bons. Chocolate and fruits. Can't wait to try it. Then I also bought me a charm. Snow White's colors, yeah. So I bought it. And then I finally got my timepiece. Yep. So I got all this. I think that's all for my shopping this time around. Yeah, nothing to say already, so. It's 8 p.m. already. I think we are getting ready to go out for dinner. Eating my Choco Bon.
Thank you.
we couldn't find anything to eat, so yeah, we just got instant food to eat. I got instant noodles to eat from the other day.
It's 10:25. I'm done eating. Actually, I just drank the soup lah, cause like the noodle is a lot. So yeah, kind of alone in the room cause Bernice went downstairs. Can't believe it's our last night here. Oh, it's so fast. I want to go back. Currently we are watching, what am I watching? Yin Yang Yo on Disney Channel. So weird to hear everything is in Chinese. Like in Singapore it's all in English, so just weird. Oh yeah, and my shirt, more taste than money. Bought it in Taiwan the last time. Right. So yeah, this is the toilet. Quite big, oh. Damn. Not too much. I'll move myself. Fin. So yeah, just walking around by myself. Everything's already packed. And gonna noir all the way again.
Oh yeah, look at all the mosquito bites I get. Everywhere. Everywhere. It's just 5 to 10 minutes past 11 and go to shower. Go to shower. Shower. So cold.
Day 7, and it's our last day, and we're just doing our last minute packing before going to take the bus and to the airport.
train is bound for Soying, stopping at
I kind of missed out.